I'm Sarah Fisher and I'm the director of Open Eye Gallery, and we've been working with Hugh Baird for a number of years now. And the reason that we work with Hugh Baird is in part the tutors. They've got very astute tutors, and they are all, it's always different. So what I like about the photography course here is that each student is given the space and the support to actually make work which is personal to them. And all of them, if you look across the work, there's a great variety in terms of where the students might go. So some of them are kind of pointing towards the fashion industry, some of them are looking more at, you've got somebody who's very interested in outdoor pursuits, and understanding those markets and where they might end up operating after they've finished the degree is very important. So every year we come in and meet the students early in the year, and they talk to us about things that they're interested in and projects that they're interested in. And then we have a sort of crit later on in the year where we look at how they're developing work around that project. We come back to see them as it gets towards the end of the project. It's usually me and the curator and sometimes some of the other staff team. And we have a very broad expertise. Although we work in a gallery, most of the work that we do is outside of the gallery, in with different communities. We work quite a lot with people that work in industry too. So it's, we're sort of bringing our kind of expertise and questioning the students and asking them to really explore something that matters to them, so that they can keep going and develop a career in photography. And then at the end, we do what we're doing today, which is having a look at the work that they've done for their final projects and working with them to curate a show for the Open Eye Gallery, which will be open to the public.